I never got a response after that.
But that was, I mean.
Everybody was using my staff.
I mean, my phone number, my name, everything.
That's scary.
Very scary.
Got on the sweet mind, I said, you're not supposed to call me prior to the scheduled time, but you can call.
around like it was.
This one.
You're rubbing it in, man.
So guys, it's ready when y'all turn your microphones on.
We can go hot anytime y'all are ready.
Mr. Vaughn's getting his act.
Okay, board members, I'm gonna call the meeting to order. And just a quick note, the work order that was put in for the internet repair where we found an issue with the system last Wednesday night, we are still at the mercy of that IT group. Our team has identified this last Wednesday and it will be recorded, video and audio, and uploaded tomorrow, I believe is the plan for that. So with that, board members, I need a motion to approve the agenda, please.
So move.
Yes. All right, all in favor signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Any opposed? All right, board members, Mr. Ingram, you have the motion to go into closed session, right, please.
I move that the Board of Supervisors enter closed session as permitted by Virginia Code Sections 2.2-3711A1 and 2.2-3711A8 to discuss the separation from employment of a particular named employee, receive advice of legal counsel regarding the same and related transition issues.
I need a second.
I second.
All in favor signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Any opposed? Board members, we are in closed session. All right, board members, I need a motion to reconvene at open session.
So moved.
Second?
Second.
All in favor signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Any opposed? We are now back in open session. I need to a motion for certification, please.
Certification of discussion in closed meeting. Whereas the Board of Supervisors of Nottoway County, Virginia, will convene a closed meeting on this date pursuant to the affirmative recorded vote in accordance with the provisions of the Virginia Freedom of Information Act, and whereas Section 2.2-3712 of the Code of Virginia, 1950, as amended, required a certification by the board that such closed meeting was conducted in conformity with Virginia law. Now, therefore, be it resolved that the board hereby certifies to the best of each member's knowledge, one, only public business matter lawfully exempted from open meeting requirements by the Virginia law was discussed in the closed meeting to which the certification resolution applies, and two, only such business matters as were identified in the motion convening the closed meeting was here discussed or considered by the board. Will each member now so certify?
Ms. Shelkerton, do you so certify?
Yes.
Supervisor Ingram, do you so certify?
Yes.
Vice Chairman Simmons, do you so certify?
Yes.
Supervisor Vaughn, do you so certify?
Yes.
Madam Vice Chair, could you call for my certification?
Mr. Chair, do you so certify?
I do. That is a 5 ayes, nays. Ms. Shelkerton.
Mr. Chair, I move that we approve the separation agreement between the Board of Supervisors and Mr. Costin as signed by Mr. Costin and direct the chair to sign the agreement.
Can I get a second?
I second.
Any more discussion? All in favor signify by saying aye. Wait a minute.
Aye.
Ho. We're going to roll call. Ms. Shelkerton, do you so? What is your vote? To approve?
Approve.
Okay. Mr. Ingram?
Approve.
Ms. Simmons?
Approve.
Mr. Vaughn?
Approve.
Ms. Simmons, could you call for mine?
Mr. Roy?
Approve. That's 5-0 to approve the separation.
Mr. Chairman, I move that we appropriate the following payments called for in the separation agreement. With respect to the separation payment, we direct that the payment of $64,837.54 be paid in 6 installments, with the first installment being 1/6 of the total severance, minus the portion of Mr. Costin's August salary, approximately 14 days, that has already been paid, and the remaining 5 installments to be 1/5 of the separation payment remaining after the first installment. We further direct that the first installment be paid to Mr. Costin as soon as practicable, and each of the next 5 installments be paid on or before the same date in the coming 5 months. With respect to accrued paid leave, we direct that Mr. Costin's unused paid leave in the amount of $16,382.16 be paid to Mr. Costin as soon as practicable. With respect to Mr. Costin's health insurance, we direct that should Mr. Costin timely apply for and complete the necessary forms for COBRA, that the county pay the equivalent of the employer's portion of the premiums for 6 months after the separation date.
Can I get a second?
Second.
Okay, I'm a roll call. Mr. Vaughn, do you approve or disapprove?
Approve.
Ms. Simmons, approve or disapprove?
Approve.
Mr. Ingram, approve or disapprove?
Approve.
Ms. Shelkerton, approve or disapprove?
Approve.
Mr. Rourke, approve or disapprove?
Approve. That is 5-0 for the second motion.
Mr. Chairman, providing the Town of Blackstone approves the appointment, I move to appoint Philip Van Norbeck as the Acting County Administrator for Nottoway County, with the duties, responsibilities, and authority of the County Administrator provided by job description, statute, ordinance, or policy of Nottoway County, under the supervision of the Board of Supervisors.
Second.
Okay, we're going to roll call. Ms. Shelkerton, approve or disapprove?
Approve.
Mr. Ingram, approve?
Approve.
Ms. Simmons?
Approve.
Mr. Vaughn?
Approve.
Madam Vice Chair?
I'm sorry. Mr. Roy?
Approve. That is 5-0 to approve that motion as well. That was it on that, correct? All right. Ms. Simmons, do you have any comments?
No.
Mr. Vaughn, do you have any comments?
No.
Mr. Ingram?
No.
Ms. Shackleton?
No.
And I have none either. Need a motion to adjourn, please.
I so move.
And Mr. Vaughn seconded that up. All in favor signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Motion, meeting adjourned.